13 News Now begins with breaking news.
That breaking news is in Newport News. Police are investigating a possible homicide on 18th Street and Jefferson Avenue. Someone called 911 around 3 o'clock this afternoon after hearing gunshots. Officers went to the area and found a man dead inside an apartment. We have a crew at the scene working to gather more information. Look for an update on 13 News Now at 11.